many who greet you bright on pale faces. Then comes this vision to each watcher who visits on nightly. Rises the moon full. Comes the sea steed racing seas main with outflung sails, wind belly full. Speeds to shipstead. Strikes one to prow. Great wailing she is hight by Aesir and Van. Swan colored she, mail clad, sword girt, and full fearsome fair. She cries, heed all manner of elf and wight, mark thou me well. We are come for gray Thor's bear. Valhalla calls his name. Call master, sword master, sword brother, ring giver, stead keeper, chieftain. Who knows not his good wise counsel? In battle or in bench, to each asker is answer freely given and weighed with wit. Who knows not this free-handed stead keeper making all welcome, making welcome all comers? Within his walls, merry mirth and safe rest of all seekers there. Who knows not of hand adder and feeder of eagles, axe and sword, so named by Eiderjar, his blows have made death kin. Who knows not his wit and fair words? Bragi blessed his tongue and embroidered gifted, not coarse nor thick, nor boastful, nor leasing. Who knows not of great Thor's bear? Valhalla calls his name, Hallmaster, Swordmaster, Sword Brother, Ring Giver, Stead Keeper, Chieftain. Now, let all lament and grieve greatly, for this knight sails from the world of wights, a sage warrior skald, matchless among men. And the wail of woman and warrior both make fit chorus to honor his passage to the hero hall, the shining ones. But be sorrowful not. Tonight, he bore a seat at Odin's own bench. Allfather hails him by name, saying, for your graysides, you are well met. He pours for him the mellow mead in his own horn.
Well, in place of honor, earned well over. In hero hall,
not yet.